Hello and welcome. You're on Friday Double Bill, India's first full-length film review show. Like every week, this week we've gone to the theatres and checked out as many movies as we can, just so we can let you know whether that film is a peko or a deko in the theatres, according to us.
Last week, Mayank and I were divided in our opinion. I thought Rahasya was a deko. He thought it was a peko. Let's find out what the Desi Martini audience has to say.
Rahasya, directed by Manish Gupta, is rated at 2.8 out of 5 on Desi Martini. One of the reviewers says, "The film will find it tough at the box office as there's so much competition in the form of Khamoshia and Hawaizade. And such films do find audience in plexus, but to have good word of mouth without any face value is a tough task."
Well, that's it for Friday Double Bill. Tell us what you think of the show. Leave us a comment. We'll try and get back to you.